Today I'm with artist Madeleine Wagner, who's a student at St. Louis University and also a participant in the 21st annual Varsity Art Exhibition here at Art St. Louis in downtown St. Louis. Welcome, Madeleine.
Thank you.
Good to have you. And I'd love to know about your piece. And, it looks like it's very location specific, am I right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, tell us where it comes from.
So the subject is from an abandoned church in Detroit. And I'm from the Metro Detroit area.
Okay. So did you paint the piece on location or from a photograph?
From a photograph, but I've also been to this church.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Tell me, was it a particular feeling or mood that you hoped to capture with it? Well, I guess maybe another way to put it is, what was it about the space that inspired you to paint the piece?
I thought that it was really cool. As you can see, it's kind of deteriorated, which is similar to a lot of buildings in the area. The title of the piece is "Don't Let Me Perish," spelled like the church landlords, because like many of the buildings in Detroit that are like deteriorating, there's like a loss of history there, but there's also kind of a hope for the city, because there's a lot of entrepreneurial efforts and like trying to bring the city back, but at the same time, like trying to find like a balance between like new culture and an appreciation for like the old culture and history.
Yeah, not unlike St. Louis, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, thank you for sharing with us. It's good to have you on the show, and I hope you have March 3rd marked on your calendar.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, great. That would be a fun evening. Congratulations again.
Thank you.